Hello everyone, dariuszwosmain from Caliathletics here, and today I'll be showing you my top 3 exercises that will lead you to superhuman core strength. So let's get it started. So now I'm going to show you the exercises that I found the most effective, and a part of that, each of the exercise will be divided by difficulty level, so no matter if you're beginner or advanced, you're going to surely find it challenging for you. The first exercise that I prepared for you is a plank that is great for developing your stabilization but also engaging your deep core muscles. What the... Guys, if you think that's proper form, then you should definitely stay with me and watch this video till the end. To get the most out of this exercise, you want to focus on having proper technique. So you have to maintain posterior pelvic tilt, then squeeze your glutes and abs, and then protract your scapulas in order to engage also serratus muscles. At the end, keep your head in a neutral position. What is important in plank exercise is to make it always challenging for you. So once you get to the point that you can, without any trouble, perform at least, let's say, 60 seconds of plank, then make sure to increase its difficulty by switching to another level. The second exercise that I got for you is the hollow body hold, and this is very important exercise because this will also teach you how to maintain hollow body position that is required in most of the exercises in calisthenics. So you want to perform this in a proper way to learn how to avoid lower back injuries. As in a previous exercise, you want to follow the same rules of having your posterior pelvic tilt, squeezing your glutes and core. As you guys saw, one of the most popular mistakes is that your lower back is not attached to the ground, and in that way you deactivate your core muscles. Third exercise that is personally my favorite is dragon flag. What I like in this exercise is that it's going to get you used to more advanced exercise such as front lever. What is the most important in dragon flag is to avoid banana position, because in that case you're going to put a lot of stress on your lower back, so make sure to again maintain the hollow body position. Okay guys, what is the most important in these exercises is focusing on proper form. So guys, if you want to build the true superhuman core strength, you obviously must forget about cheating yourself. So in that case, always focus on proper form. Okay guys, that's it for today. If you want to join Caliathletics family, you can check my program right here. And as always, I hope you enjoyed this video and see you in the next one.